For pulse. People, let's move on to the pulse. And for some reason, I think DJ Genius, do you have my pulse?
DJ Genius, have the pulse.
I don't mean my heartbeat. If I can just, director, if you'll allow me
okay,
to just.
Okay, you just have some crazy off. Things.
Oh, there you go. You can.
Thank you.
You can
yeah, we'll move on to the pulse. Yeah. Thank you. Mm-hmm. It's a live show, so some things just happen.
Just have to happen. Yeah.
And
there's a woman in red. Lady in red.
Oh, the one on the front page.
Uh-huh.
I will not comment. I'll just
there is a comment.
Let's go to page 8, which is the cover story. Page 2.
Jay Lo looking dashing at 45.
That was beautiful at the whatever awards, nice. At the Billboard Music Awards. That was 45? Really nice.
Who's that?
Jay Lo.
Oh, 45. Wow. She could wear heels very easily.
Yeah, she looks amazing.
She's quite something.
That's what I was saying.
I wonder why our women don't look like this, because I'm trying to look.
No.
No, at Eric. 45.
No, what's wrong with you?
No, actually, Eric. You just don't hang around the right 45-year-olds.
Eric,
you
think? I will warn you that our viewers do know we are on Mombasa Road.
Yes, yeah.
Be careful with your words.
No, well,
don't make me stand.
You love clubs at 45 over here.
I would like that our women would look like this at 45.
At 45.
I know.
I'm sure there are
no.
Is relative. Like, I would want more to look like that.
Again, Eric, if you think about it, with the money that J-Lo has, I mean, she's got no excuse
sure
not
I'll
to look.
Be abused today.
And a battalion.
This is the point where I give out your Twitter handle.
You handle the huge one. This is the part
just
you put
have them run
disclaimer.
There so that
KTN does not share the views of it.
Yeah, these are not the
views. No. You know what I'm trying to say, Mike? Let me paraphrase my words. What I'm trying to say is this, that our failure and success are predictable, and I think J-Lo has done well to keep herself looking good at 45.
Her butt has always looked just
not
that
her butt. Just, you know, her skin just fresh.
No,
skin.
I, by the way, to be fair, she looks
she has
good
a lot of
from
man.
Head to toe.
Let's start there.
Oh, well, man is the best lotion in the world.
I can see our beautician there smiling.
You know,
man is the best lotion in the world.
And working
all right, no, but you can look good with skooma.
Page 8. On the east, there's a South African video guy who came in, Godfather, and he says that right now, East Africa, the spotlight is on East Africa in regards to music. Mm. What's your thinking on that? Given
my
the
thinking, one is that everybody, like Smith had said, is thinking that you can shoot one video and become very famous, and it is not going to happen. Read my lips. It's not. Shooting a video doesn't make you famous, so quit, drop it already. So they're giving these guys a lot of business by hoping that unataka okay madam wanne watingike unajua kutoa kile mwenda alafu uminta tupangeli ngeli ngeli utupe mistari mbili alafu ukwe
so DJ Genius will be there
sawa alafu sijui ni kedredi maze alafu nataka tu push tuende kwa mic tufanyiwe money maze tufanye tu yani tutoke kiss tusukume ngoma so it's not gonna happen.
It's not gonna happen.
It will not happen. So I think this guy is trying to say that most East Africans want to be musicians. Mm-hmm. I've told you this before. I went to Kayole and asked a bunch of young guys what they want to be. And like 99% of them are like, Bazimu kwa rapa, ni opportunity si jawai. But me rap deadly mwenda, as in, boka kidogo na rapping mzea, eh. And then some chick like,
and that's
imba sana, unajua niko tu na voice ya kuimba. As in, nikapata two chances, I imba deadly.
So,
maybe what they lack is mentors. But
yes.
They do it for the wrong reasons. They want to be famous more than actually pursuing their passion.
That is a generational situation.
Which
and I think, and I think one
all
of
right,
the things that you can
ladies and gentlemen, we have to close right there. We've overshot the time, but let me take this opportunity to thank you. Thank you very much. You've made a very good panel, very hot.
Did I speak
I don't
too
know what
much
you guys are
to
on.
Be cut? Like
no, I
we
love
have been cut. We have been cut. We are not leaving.
Yeah, there's the ruthless undercutting.
No.
Panel.
The
rest of the day.
No, are the ones being
no
yes.
Listen.
These
listen.
Are the ones
they are the ones coming. But
no.
Listen.
Except
Eric, what are you doing over the weekend?
What am I doing over the weekend? I actually don't have anything planned.
You don't have a plan?
Yet. Yeah. So
well, you've just given yourself a plan with the comments you've made about
Kenya. Oh, yeah. So please don't insult me. Came from a good place. So, msianze kunitukana.
Adhiambo, your plans for the weekend. I love your new hairstyle, by the way. Different.
Oh, thank you. No, it's
looks
temporary.
Nice.
it's just one of those things.
You look nice.
Oh, thank you. What am I doing this weekend? I don't know, but I know that most of it will be musical or film. Or things to do with things that I like doing. So,
okay. Smita, I'm not sure I want to know what you're doing this weekend, but
You know, the only thing about this weekend is that the English Premier League will end.
Is it?
And then it's going to be so miserable for like 3 months. On Saturday, just wondering, God, what will I do with myself?
You
want to kill yourself.
You will write another book in 3 months.
Oh, yeah.
Be constructive. Yeah. Okay. Write or read another book.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much. Adia Bodera, pop culture specialist.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Eric Omondi.
Ulemse.
Ulemse. Your title keeps changing. And Smita, who is a writer and a poet. Thank you very much for being part of our panel for Hot Topics today. Yeah.